Right guys, so ready now? To start with, just start with the butt. Just warm up with a front lunge. Let's go together. This is a big step through. Doesn't have to be fast. Just load that weight, front lunge. Let's go. Push it off that front foot. As soon as you've done that, change it into a side lunge. Get that depth. Just loosen it up after that last workout. Big step through. Just loosen up. Six there. Good. And on this side, open up the gate. Just step up. Up and over here. Just open up those hips. Loosen it up. Ready for this workout. Let's go. Step over that gate for six. And then come back the other way. Just step in this side for six. Let's go. Good. Big step over. Six reps. As soon as you've done that, guys, a big front kick here. Try reaching up. Touch that front foot. Let's go. We're just focusing. Six repetitions. As soon as you've done that, I want you to warm up your bum with a reverse in here. Warm up your glutes. Big kick out to the back. Let's go. Six reps. Good work, guys. As soon as you've done that, sit back into a deep squat. Back straight, shoulder width apart with your legs. Keep that head up. Six reps, sit right back into it. Squeeze your butt at the top. Okay, change that into a press up. You can do it off your knees or a full press up if you can. Chest to the ground. Warm up that upper body. Let's go, guys. Six reps, and then back up on your feet. On your feet, jogging with me. There you go. Get our heart rate up. One more time, but a little bit faster. High knees, punch to the front. Let's go. Last exercise, heel flex, and punch out to the sides. 5 seconds to get warm. In 3, 2, and now rest. Perfect. You should be ready. Your heart rate should have come up. Let's do this. So your first exercise today, guys, is a rebound squat jump. Let me show you. You sit back into a deep squat and add that jump. As many reps as you can, you've got to build that strength. Are you ready? Do what you can. Rebound squats in 3, 2, deep squat, big jump. Let's go. See how high you can jump. Rebound. Use that power. It's all about building that strength and that muscle. Let's work, guys. As many reps as you can. Sit right back. I want to see that deep squat. Jump as high as you can. Let's go together. Big jump. Back straight. Head up. Yes, guys. Stay with me. As many repetitions as you can. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. Shake your legs out. Let's go again. Your second exercise is a 10-mark turn. It's here. It's that lunge where you're changing direction left to right. Think about that back knee, nice and low. Are you ready? 3, 2, here. Turn and lunge. 10-mark turns. Let's work, guys. Drop that back knee, let's go. Nice and deep. Build that strength. Feel that power in your lower body. Come on then. That's it. Sit back into it. Get that depth. Jumping every rep. Big jump. Moving left to right. Let's go, guys. Draw that back knee. Fast as you can. Come on. Push through it. Together. Stay with me. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. Shake your legs up. Recover. Your next exercise is a power jack. So you're going to sit back into a deep squat and add that jump. Explosive. Work with that strength. Are you ready? Lower body again. Power jack. 3, 2, here. Deep squat. Arms combined. Let's go. Big jump, guys. get his arms out, push through it, build that strength, come on, deep squat, power jack, get his arms out, that's it, keep going, fast as you can, come on, stay with me, arms out, big jump, let's go guys, 5 seconds, 3, 2, and now rest, your legs should be on fire. Let's change it. Upper body now. This side, guys. Your first one is a push-up jack. Let me show you. It's a press-up into that jack. Chest nice and low. If you're struggling, come onto your knees, but still go that press-up. Are you ready? Press-up jacks. Together in 3, 2, now. Here. Try that jack. Build that strength. Push through the floor. Come on. Let's go. I want to see those legs out. Arms wide. Let's go, guys. As many reps as you can. Press up and jack. Come on. Arms out. Legs wide. Let's see that strength. 5 seconds. 4. Chest out, floor to sky. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, here. Arms up, big jump. Let's go. Chest to the floor, have that jump. Let's go, guys. Floor to sky, top exercise. Big jump, up and through. Let's go. Chest out. Let's work. Speed. Stay with me. Stay with me. Faster, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. Up on your feet. Guys, your next one is the crab walk. It's here. Moving side to side. Press up position. Okay? Hands up to your shoulders. Feel that strength. Your hips are down. Crab walk. Side to side. Are you ready? Now, let's go. Walking. Left to right. Come on in. Use your upper body. Use that core strength. Hips forward. Let's go, guys. Keep your hips down. Crab walk. Upper body now. Stay with me. Come on. Walk it out. Side to side. Legs and hands. Come on, guys. Hips forward. 5 seconds. Stay with me. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. You've got upper body. Guys, we're going to work through abs and core. The first one, abs, is a big shoulder tap. You're going to come left to right. Load that weight, shoulder taps. Push your butt back between every single leg, guys. Left to right, shoulder taps. Are you ready? 3, 2, so push up on that, shoulder taps. Here. Get your bum up in the air. Let's go. Opposite shoulder, taps. Let's go, guys. Abs and core now. Still focusing on strength. Hips down, push your body in the air, shoulder taps. Let's go, load it, load that weight, load that strength. Let's go, stay with me team. Come on, let's go, shoulder taps, left to right. Get our bum up, back and up, 5 seconds, come on. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. This side, sit-ups. With your heels together, I want you to reach back, come up, and try and touch the toes. Sit stay with me, guys. Strong. Focus on yourselves. Think about where you're working. Just build that strength. Build your core. Big crunch. Sit up. Touch your toes. Keep those heels together. Push those heels together. Yes, guys. Stay with me. You've got this. Every single rep. 5 seconds. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. And now let's. Guys, your last exercise for core is an in and out squat push. So your hands over your shoulders. One jump in, one jump out. One after another. Try and get between your elbows, outside your elbows. Last one, round one. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! In and out, squat push. Let's go. Big jump forward. Come on, guys. Make it powerful. Work hard. In between your elbows and outside your elbows. Big jump forward. Build that power. Fast, guys. Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me. Hips down. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. Come up on your feet. Grab a drink. That's round one. Good work, guys. Awesome. This time, we are going to work back the other way. Okay? All the way from 9 back to 1. So we start with those in-out squat thrusts and finish the legs with those rebound squats. Then you're back, only 20 seconds, and we're back in. Keep going, guys, stay with me, come on. In and out, squat thrust. We're back again. You ready? 3, 2, now let's go. Wide and narrow. Big jump forward. Let's go. In between your elbows and in outside. Let's work, guys. Muscle power. Heels digging together, crunch and tap your toes. Stay with it. 3, 2, 1, now. Let's go. Reach up, tap your toes. Come on in, guys. Let's work. Dig your heels in. Reach forward, touch your toes. Come on. Sit up, focus on those abs. Let's go, let's go. Every single rep. You are doing great, guys. Stay with me. That's it. Big sit up. Focus. Think about those abs working now. Come on. Faster. 4, 3, 2, and now rest. We're back into those shoulder taps. Those big shoulder taps. So here, hands below your shoulders. Push your butt back, and it's here. Left to right. Are you ready? Come on, guys. Stay. Feel amazing once you've done this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder taps. Let's go. Push that bum in the air. Left to right. Right to left. Focus on those abs. Core muscles working hard now. Push that bum back. Load it up. Load that strength. Bum in the air. Come on, guys. Focus. You can do this. Sit right back. Push that bum in the air. Shoulder taps. Strong, guys. You're fit enough to do this. Come on. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. We're back into our body. Your next one is that crab walk. Press up positions, but we're walking left to right. Are you ready? Really tough exercise. Do you get it right? 3, 2, 1. Crab walk. Let's go. Keep your hips down. Control it. Upper body now. Let's go. Come on, guys. Work hard. Moving. Left to right. Focus. Stay with me, guys. Every exercise. Floors and spy jumps. Gonna see that chest touch the floor. Big jump. Are you ready? Put it in, work hard. 3, 2, 1, now. Go. Hands up. Big jump. Get up to the slack. Come on. Arms up. Yes, guys. Floors and spy. Get down. Get high. It's gonna get tough, but that's why it works. That's how you get results. Come on. Push through it. All the way. Big jump. High as you can. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and now rest. Wait for it. Your next one is a press up into a jab. So it's here. Remember, if you're struggling, you can come onto your knees. Keep working hard though. Together. 3, 2, now. Press up into a jab. Chest down. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's see that strength. Chest up. Press ups. Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, and now rest. On your feet. We're back into the legs. Well done. Guys, your next one is a power jab. Doing a squat. Come up. Get your arms out wide. Are you ready? Together. 3, 2. Power jabs. Deep squat. Get our back straight. Head up. Let's go. Do not slow down. Come on. Let's work. Let's fight. Keep going. Yes, guys. Come on. All the way through. Jump higher. Let's work. Awesome. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and now rest. 2 more to finish round 2. Your next one is that Teddy Mark turn. I want you to drop that back knee, lunge, and twist. Well done, guys. We're 20 minutes in. 3, 2, now, here. Drop that back knee. Stay with me. Every single rep, we've got to work hard. Come on, guys. You should be dripping. You should be working hard. Your heart rate. Let's go. Stay with it. 5 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, and now rest. Well done. One more exercise for round 2. It's that rebound squat jump. Let's go again. Sit back. Rebound. Jump as high as you can. 3, 2, remember three. After this. Back straight. Head up. Jump nice and high. Come on, guys. Let's go. Stay with me. Jump as high as you can. Jump as high as you can. Let's go. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, and now rest. Shake your legs off. Grab a breather. Grab a drink. Guys, you are doing great. We've got one more round. The finisher. Guys, this time we work all 9 exercises, one after another, no rest. We're going to mix the matching. Upper body, lower body, and core. All 9 exercises, one after another. This time there is no rest. Stay with me. Your first one is a rebound squat jump. Get ready. 3, 2, now. Rebound, squat jump. All 9 together, guys. We mix and match the exercises. Lower body, upper body, and core. Stay with me. This time, guys, we do not rest. We do not rest. Your next one is a press-up jab. Stay, come on, 4, 3, 2, here. Do not stop. Your next one is shoulder taps. 4, 3, 2, here. Shoulder taps. Push back. Left to right. Hips down. Let's go, guys. Hips down low. Tap your opposite shoulder. Let's go. Every single rep. Push up the butt. Let's work. Sit back. Shoulder taps. The next one is those tally marks. 3, 2, on your feet. Keep going. Here. Lunges. And that's this. Drop your back knee. Stay with me. Stay with me. Legs. Work hard. Drop that back leg. Keep pushing. It's gonna get tough. You've just gotta keep going. The next one. Floor to the skies. Now. Here. Chest up. Big jump. Let's go. Chest down. Floor to sky jumps. We do not stop. Chest down low. Big jump. Let's go. Stay with me. 5 more seconds. And we're into sit-ups. 3, 2. Woo. Back in. Heels together. Sit-ups. Come on. Do not stop. We are nearly there. Yes, guys. Reach up. Touch your toes. Your next one is a power jack. 3, 2, on your feet. Squat. Power jack. 3 more. And you are done today. Keep working, guys. Nearly there. Power jack. Come on. Stay with me. You are so close. You are so close. 3 exercises. Yes. Your next one, crab walks. 3, 2, now. Chest down. Move it. Keep going. Side to side. Crab walks. You are in the air. One more exercise. Stay with me. Stay with me. One more. In and out squat for us. Now, go. Wide and narrow. Squat for us. This is it. Come on. Go. 5 more seconds. Come on, guys. Go. Go. 4, 3, 2. And now rest. Guys, on the ground. Grab a drink. Awesome. Your first one, guys. Just bring your heels together. Sit up. Back straight. Awesome. Yes, guys. Groin stretch. Now this time, one leg out to the front, guys. Try and bring your head down to your knee. Make sure you really stretch after that workout. Take on plenty of water afterwards as well. Change sides. Back in the leg. Try to bring your head down to the knee. Just a really quick stretch. Good. This time, leg out to the side. Keep that leg straight. Bring your head to your knee. Hips and glutes. Change it. Opposite side, guys. Head down to your knee. Get that stretch. Now come onto your feet. Sorry, come onto your chest. Arms straight. Into that lower back stretch. Lock your arms out. Here. Good. And now push that one. Right back. Reach your fingertips forward. Hold this. Push your glutes back. One leg comes up. Reach up to the sky. Look up to your palm. Open up those knees. And change. Opposite side. Guys, absolutely awesome workout. Come up onto your feet. Onto your tiptoes. Reach to the sky. Make yourself as big as you can. Squeeze your bum. Good. Now bring your head between your knees. Now the back of your calves. That's it, guys. Good. Now come on, sir. Back in the room. You did amazing, guys. One leg in front of your leg. The feet. Reach and stretch. Good. And change.